This week we're getting about a special king that God's people had been waiting for. Listen out in your Sunday school lesson as to who that might be. This verse tells us that God is going to give this king the throne of David. That means he will be king forever and ever, not just any ordinary king. So let's read it through. God will give him the throne of his father David. Luke chapter 1 verse 32. Let's read that through again. God will give him the throne of his father David. Luke chapter 1 verse 32.